Back and looked at it, a couple of hairpins pitched up to 25%. got to the top, I was doing that. Down below, when I was still with Chris, we were taking the shorter routes and hammering it. I got to the top. car?
Thank you.
Unless he pops, I'm not going to catch him. He's going faster than I can.
Good.
guys, when you turn that hairpin. I'm starting to fade though. I've been trying to maintain, but I'm fading. Well, on this I can keep going. I want to keep going as hard as I can, but I have been losing power over the last few minutes. Dang cane. Yeah. Brownie was not the one I was expecting to pop. Brownie. They went hard right out of the gate. I let him go after two turns because I realized I was going to blow real fast if I tried to hold him. No. Not sure if Sarah was going to or not. Sure.
I got water, so if you need water.
Alright. I should have plenty.
I know you got two.
Thanks.
The first one.
Yeah, I'm filming this one too. That would be nice. Well, extra motivation never hurts. Using one of those little downhills. I think I really am geared too high for this. Yeah, my cadence is down to 60s most of the time. It's not efficient. I've kept them inside, but anytime I try and dig the clothes, I go into the red. Four. I just haven't done a four race yet. He's a two now. Yeah. He won the region 3 points last year. And then up there.
That's a drop in water for us.
Yeah. So, a mile to go, just over a mile. Dude's an experienced racer. Yeah, I think it's the peak straight ahead of us. Second back. That cooled me down a little bit, but yeah, I've been sweating.
You have a buckets. Base layer on?
No. No, I went as light as I could, stripped off everything I didn't need at the stop. I knew it was gonna get hot. Thank you. 28.2. Depends. Yeah. If I could spin a smaller gear, I'd be sitting more. But 6 foot. About 150. Down with my lightest gear and sitting down, it's hard to turn it on this stuff.
You mean your lowest gear now?
Yeah. I had it all the whole way. I think I'm gonna buy a set of compact rings. It's my crank is like expected. Downhill, if he was this way, he would be so far ahead of. This starts to go downhill again. Okay. did say there was a gate somewhere.
Yeah.
There was that gate, but I don't say anything about a dirt road. I think so. Yeah, I'm a 104 from the stop.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Maybe shift this again, no more. Oh. Got some recovery. I'm starting to feel a bit better.
You are?
Yeah. I'm not gonna take off too hard or else I'll pop fast. We don't have any chasers. Maybe not. Or maybe they just all popped. Stay to the left. Yeah. I just mind now. There's that big gutter wash. Ah. Climbing's always worth it.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah, I don't know. The moment we see Kane. You breathe there. Can you pull away? and it's closed. Butt's killing me. My glutes and hip flexors are... My glutes and hip flexors are about done. Except the spine with me. It's definitely made it easier. Months to figure out that that's where you put sunglasses on these helmets.
Oh yeah, I just found out. Right now.
Yeah, that one little groove in the back, they slot into perfectly. Hey, there he is.
I don't want to go.
No, I'm not sure how far we have to go.
Yeah.
know where this is supposed to end.
Yeah, I know. I've got a little bit. Looks like it's going down. I can't hear you, Jason. What do you think?
I think we're done.
Yeah, this is the other snow down there.
Yeah.
The other gate.
But yeah, I mean, this is the gate. The summit's up above the gates.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've
already summited. Yeah. Look here. Yeah, wouldn't pop. Wouldn't ride clear. Just sat there as a carrot.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting Brownie to pop.
No, me neither. And actually, when he started breathing, maybe I was like, just do a couple of exhales together. He's like, no, man, go.
Yeah, after that first two turns, I let you guys go. I knew I was going to blow real fast if I tried to hold with that pace.
Yeah, he crushed it. He took me pretty deep early.
Yeah. Oh,
nice. What time? It is 10:30.
Yeah, so I just backed off and held as hard a pace as I thought I could hold. Yeah, and Jason caught me and we paced each other up those last.
Yeah, I saw you guys running steady behind me.
Gives you a psychological boost when you have somebody else to ride with.
Yeah, for sure.
But that hurt.
Yeah, Chris took me pretty deep early. That's the top.
Yeah, the truck was stopped a ways back.
Yeah, that truck's about a quarter mile from the other snow boundary.
Yeah.
Started in the early birds.
I see one half of them. And
this crashed in one.
I crashed. Yeah, I think there's only been one race that she finished and didn't.
This is out of the air. Yeah, we passed another snow boundary thing, so that's it.
Back to the truck and regroup there.